Hey guys, this is Simple Sharpener, and in today's video I will show you how to add different views to your app, basically adding multiple pages to your app. For this purpose I will create a new project, which I will give it a name, let's say multiple pages. I will change the package name to com.my.multiplePages and also the APK file of the project. Just this to correct. Okay. Version of this app will be 1 and version name 1.0. Let's create it. And now if we look here on the bottom of Sketchware, we can see main.xml, and if we click on it we can see that we only have one activity. It's called main.xml or main activity Java. This is actually the basic activity in your app. This is the first thing that opens when you open your app. I always want to make a main activity as some kind of a loading screen, so when the user opens your app, the first impression is like the app is loading some data in the background. And then on the next activities there are pages or content you want to have in your app. So this is the first way how to create activity or view. If we hit press on the plus on here and we just select the name, let's say first page, and as I mentioned in the previous video, I always want the theme to have no action bar, so I will select this one. We can also choose the screen orientation, which can be portrait, landscape or both. I will leave it as portrait. And we can also set the keyboard state. I will leave it unspecified for this app because we won't have any edit text in it. So I will click add, and now we can see that we have two activities. First one is main and second one is first page. Now I will go back to main screen and show you another way how to add view. This is by going to those three dots on top right corner and choosing view manager, and then again if we press a plus we can create a new one. Now let's say a second page, and again without action bar, and let's add it. Now we have three views. First one is main, then first page and second page. And now what we need to do is connect those three, so when we open the app we will be on the main.xml. But we need on main XML something that will move us to the first page or second page. To do this, I will remain here on the main.xml. So I will choose a button from the widget menu and let's give it an ID of page 1. Page 1, and let's set the same name, page 1. Let's save it And now let's go to the logic where we will create a logic. When the button page 1 will be clicked, we will be moved to the first page activity. Let's go back and click button page on click. We will need a component, but as you can see, we have 5 options to choose from, and the one we are looking for it isn't there yet, because first we need to add a component, and the component must be intent. As you can see in the description, intent is used to start a new activity. We will give this intent a name, let's say first, and add it, and now we can see that we have more options available. We will need intent set screen. Let's choose the created intent, so first, and we want that this intent first sets a screen to first page. And now all we need to do is to start this activity, and that should be it. We will add another button here on the main.xml. Let's change the settings for this button, which will be button page 2. This one will lead us to the second page we created before. Again, on the logic, we need to again create an intent that sets screen and start that activity. But before we can fill those fields, we need to add another intent, and this will be second. So now we have to choose second, set screen to second page, and start activity second. Now if we go back and run this app, we will see the results of our work. So we will open the app and we can see 2 buttons. If we click page button page 1, we are moved to a page 1 activity, but we cannot see that this is really the first page, because we didn't write anything on the first page. So we will correct this now. We will put a text view and a text. This is first page, and we will do the same for the second page, just that this time the text will be this is second page. Let's save this and run again our app, and now we will see the proof that we really were moved to page 1 or page 2, depending on which button do we click. So page 1 is, yeah, this is the first page. And if we close the app and open it again and now choose page 2, we can see that again we got confirmation that this is second page. If you liked this video, click like and subscribe to our channel to get more great content on Sketchware app creation. Thanks.